there's an egg.
Oh, wait, guys, we've done stuff in the wrong order.
I know, because you're telling us to peg it down.
What the
fuck? I don't understand why. It expands.
Are we taking the peg out?
Hey, I found a hole and I put it in.
I don't know. We do that a few more times. And
you're possibly the most
maybe next time we can get it right for one.
Keep on the peg underneath
them. Hang on, loads of people.
Great.
What is that peg?
Now what we have to do is put the metal pins in.
I feel an important job.
I don't remember how you do it though.
It's easy. Where do you see that?
We'll be right back. And that is how you put up a tent. And then someone chucks apple. Someone chucked an apple. Aren't they nice? So I'm going to bed now, so I'll talk to you later. Hey, it's me. I'm at road test. I got grease on you. I think it's sun cream. I'm at Red Fest, just helped set up the chocolate fountain marquee and the pallets. Will was really worried it wasn't going to look professional. I think it will do. None of the bits here look like professional businesses. But for a festival, you don't need to, I think. I've decided I'm going to move my tent just out there, because there's better loos here, right there, and there's not all the like crowds and hustle and bustle. And Will and Nat have just gone off to pick up the chocolate fountain from work and any last minute bits they need. And so I will talk to you later.
My 20th pint of Strongbow, and I shall be going out to get more soon. My car is in the car park.
Many, many beer. Many, many.
Many, many Strongbow. So, yeah. Well, he was back here earlier. I don't really know where he's gone. Where has Jack gone?
The backstage of the gun now.
You're enjoying yourself, Natalie. You're not going to sleep.